Art for seventh grader Ella Hannis has become part of her life.
I draw at least once a week. It's usually closer to two or three times.
Normally, it's all fun, but this time, one of her doodles could win Hannis $30,000 in scholarship funds and $50,000 for Kettle Moraine Middle School.
I chose the puzzle pieces because it really shows that everyone fits somewhere.
Out of thousands of participants across the state, Hannis was chosen as Wisconsin's winner for this year's Doodle for Google contest that features students' artwork on their homepage for a day. This year's theme asked students to finish this sentence: "When I grow up, I hope."
And what'd you choose?
I said that when I grow up, I want everyone to feel like they have a place and like they belong.
Hannis went through multiple drafts before landing on her colorful puzzle piece concept. She now has a life-size version on display at school, and if she wins the online votes, she could become a national finalist. Hannis tells me she's a little nervous for the competition, but hopes her art resonates with other kids.
I feel like so many people today just try to fit into like what's popular or what's cool, when I really want them to find a place where they can be themselves.
What a message there. Okay, we have to spread the word. How can people vote?
You can go on the Doodle for Google website. You have until 11 o'clock tomorrow night to vote for Hannis' entry.
All right, thank you, Caroline. And we do have a link on our website, wisn.com, and we will keep an eye on it.